don't lie. Oh, I gotta say it.
Oh,
Halifax, Jimmy, everybody wants more. Charlie and Angel on the kitchen floor. Charlie's Fanny on the Ouija board. I've been thinking about taking a train. My poor machine by the radar rain. Hello, MC. Chicks who can play, you know what I'm saying? So when one's playing the bass and she's shredding, and then the other one's over here and she's just like shredding on the guitar, and that's great. But then they switch instruments, and then the other one starts shredding on the bass, and the other one starts shredding on the guitar. You just go, oh, okay, I see you. Anyway, it's really fun. It gives me hope about the future of music. So you know. Stream them, or whatever young people do. Buy their records, I don't know. All right, we're gonna go all the way back to the beginning. Yes, we are. I was born in November, 1968, the day Alice Huxley died. Every man in the big three, but our mama got high, and her dad had marched on singing mighty protest songs, and pictured all the places he knew the ship belonged. He failed and taught her young, the only thing she needed to know. Carry on, he taught her how to run. She knows exactly. just feel like I want to have some fun. One, two, one, two, hit it. This ain't no disco.
Tim's friends are in denial. It's all Thank you.
good. No job, no king. Take this Susan and make it win. Oh, and make it win. Coming, right? You know what's coming. And now our dance. and I'll show. I'll make the moves up as I go.
Gigs a month, a corporate, and asked us for a garden. I'm not going to run the world. Hits all night. And he said, do you know when you should play a new song? And I said, I don't know. When do you play a new song? He said, never. He's like, they don't want to hear a new song. You just play the hits all night. So with that in mind, we're going to play a new song.